Nearly all the tribes in southern Kaduna claim to have originated from the east, while some claim Medina area, some claim the Sudan, while some claim Egypt, some the Lake Chad area, and some from Borno. Some of them have traveled long distances before they finally occupy their present locations in southern Kaduna.
Yang ini cara lanjut ini sedap.
Yang ini mana sih cara pun lagi cara lanjut ini dah.